Welcome back to my show, my YouTube channel, guys. I know it's been like insane. I haven't done a video in so long. Well, I wanted to do like a really quick video. I washed my hair. This is Gizmo, everyone. Say hi, puppy. I washed my hair yesterday and today I showered or whatever, but I did not wash my hair. So I used Batiste dry shampoo just to spray in my roots and stuff, which I think a little bit. There, Gizmo does not like these spraying things. Anyway, so yeah, so I sprayed my hair. I'm gonna do like a quick curl, how I would normally do it. My quick curl for the day. Like, this is something I do really like right before work. It takes like 10 minutes. I'm really quick with it. I don't use much. I think I have a scratch on my glasses and I'm getting really upset about it because these are non-scratchies. Lens Crafter, what's going on? Anyways, so let's get started. Again, I just cut my ends also because of the fact that my hair was just getting really, don't do that. If you see, I have my coffee table here. My dog's trying to get the tissue that's on there because he loves tissue. Like, he loves paper. I don't know what it is. Get away from there. Oh my god, he grabbed one piece of paper. I can't. He thinks it's funny too. Anyway, so I have my hot tools here. This is 1.5 or 1¼ with an extra right here. This is all extra. So let's get started. I literally don't section my hair. I just do what my hand feels is enough. Or nose will take the heat because my hair in the back is thick. So that's the one that, like, I know if I like leave it. Fudge, sorry. I have to mess with this. Okay, sorry. The extension cord was getting caught up. All right, so yeah, so I just grab like a little bit. I guess it's a little bit, but these are big waves that I do, so. I hold it for like 20, 25 seconds. You know, again, be your own judge and do what you feel is best for your hair. My hair, the reason I cut the ends is because I've been a blonde for a while now, but I do the balayage and my hair has been like breaking. And if you can see, like, stops, like, well, it's probably in this one that you can see better, but my hair just breaks and it's like slowly not growing, which freaked me out. So that's why I'm like growing it out and I'm about to go darker. So there's that. Okay, so that's quick. If you have more time, definitely like curl this and pin it up so that it'll last you a little longer. Oh, excuse me, sniffles, because it's cold out. It snowed today, excuse me. Anyways, and I use the Mika Touchable Hairspray, which is really good and it smells amazing. Just a quick 1-2, and then I just throw it to the back. Again, this is something that I do in the morning really quickly, like right before work. It's like the easiest thing because my hair takes to the heat really well. I think it's because it's just blonde. It takes well to the heat. So I don't know what it does. Otherwise, things have been good on my end. Can you guys believe all this craziness with the coronavirus, how life is completely changing? I can't deal with this, like having to be at home. I took my nails off. I popped off the acrylic and thankfully none of my nails broke. If you guys can see, none of my nails broke. And they're long, they're weak though. You know that feeling when your nail's not like strong, it's like kind of like weak if you scratch yourself. You know, if you get your hands into somebody's skin, you're leaving a mark. So that's what that feels like. But gotta be all natural and maintain it for now. I've been working from home, that's why the laptop's here. Today's day one of working from home, which is all right because I sold one car. Yes, sold a car. So time is trying to go by. So this one I held longer because of the fact that I have more hair in it. So that's why it's been held a lot longer. And my dog is underneath the table, up to no good. So, this unplug. Oh, so we're gonna have to probably, I'm gonna have to hold this because in the middle of me doing this curl, my curling iron turned off by itself like a ghost. In the background, I'm listening to Nickelback Radio. I love Nickelback. It's a good, I don't know, it gets me in this kind of like 80s feel. Makes me feel like things are gonna be okay. And I've been listening to a lot of Nickelback lately because it makes me feel like everything's gonna be okay. Like with everything going on, I'm just like, everything is gonna be okay. Oh, and if you guys didn't notice from my last videos to this video, I have a ring light, probably you see it on my glasses. I bought a ring light to enhance the light in my apartment because my light in this apartment sucks. So I was like, let me get a ring light if I'm gonna be doing these videos. And now that I'm home, not doing anything, I have time to do it. Don't forget to join my Facebook Live that I'm doing today, wine and sip or beer and sip or some sort of alcohol and sip with painting because I'm going to be painting. I love to paint. That's my low-key hobby. And as you can see, that curl becomes like a nice wave. And then I split this one up. So this has less hair, so I wouldn't hold it as much or as long. My fucking nose will not stop running. It's so annoying. Sorry. Ah! This is the, so make sure you have your part where you want it too. My part is messed up. It's just from yesterday and like sleeping on it and stuff like that. So, but I'm gonna leave it the way it is because I can always just flip flop back and forth. Okay. So that folds nicely. Again, I'm gonna retouch this curl up because the wand turned off and I think it turned off again. Are you turning off on me? Why not? It's not unplugging. Whatever. So I'm going to retouch this curl. I'm going to split this in half because it was a lot of hair. So I'm going to grab this and do this one over. See? Oh, that's what I'm doing. I'm accidentally touching it. Boba. Recontra boba. So I also do have a wand because my friend says she's illiterate in curling her own hair. She's like, Diane, I just don't know which way to maneuver my hand. And I feel like when you don't know how to do the curls with a wand, it's best to get one of these that can just hold it for you. And then all you do is just curl away because it's super simple from that point. So see, this is like a fallen curl. So we're gonna let this go. Ow, my ear. And we will do this one. My dog, oh my god, my dog has money. I'm sorry, but my dog has a water bottle with water in it that he's trying to play with because he likes the noise. Gizmo, leave it alone. You're gonna spill that water all over the place. Where did you get it from? Oh my god, my dog is a savage. He's a savage. I'm gonna spill it all over my couch. Brief intermission. Get off of this. See, look at the water. Horrible. Horrible. All right, so this side is done. So I take my Amika and I do what I do. Okay, and so I let this sit. I don't touch it. Now we'll do the other side. Oh my goodness. My dog's looking at me like, what did you just do? Where is it? And he's looking at me like, you better give it back to me. Oh, he left. Gizmo, come say hi to the people. Come here, puppy. Come here. Come up. Come up. Jump up. Come, jump. Good boy. Is this my Gizmo? Isn't he crazy? Say hi to everybody. Say hi. Oh my God. All right. So my dog has a thing that if I rub his belly, he wants to suck my thumb. See how he's like, everyone's like, is he biting it? He does a soft nibble, nothing crazy. And if he does, like, obviously hurt me, I tell him to stop. But he likes to suck on my finger and like also have me rub his belly at the same time. It's so weird. It's like, you can't have both, bro. This world isn't made like that. You say hi to everybody. Say I'm Peruvian. That's my finger. No. That hurts. That hurts, mama. All right. Do you see what you're doing? He's gonna run away, watch. You don't like the spray, do you? I know. I'm almost done. And then we'll be done with this YouTube video. And then when it gets to cooking, because I have a Facebook Live that I'm going to be doing with my friends and my family. That's private, though. Maybe I'll repost it on YouTube. I'm not sure. Because I don't know how to record. Like, if I were to do a Facebook Live, I don't know how to record that. Maybe there's something on there that it tells you can record it. Do you know? No? I don't know. And there's that curl. So this side I do kind of different because my head, excuse me, is just made different, I guess. I don't know. I mean, I could have done it on this side, but I kind of take it where it's like this, and then I just put my finger from here. And I do the bottom curl. I do this bottom. So the bottom, I don't know why I don't do it on this side. I always, when I start doing this side of my head, I think of that after and I'm like, why didn't I do that on that side? And then I'm like, at the end of doing my hair, I'm always like, remember the next time just do it on that side, the way you're curling it this side, because it gives it more of a full volume look. Because if you do it from the bottom up, it gives your hair more volume. So, and then I always forget that I never do it on this side. And I gotta do that. I got to be more on top of it. I don't know where this piece came from, but now I gotta curl it on its own. Yo, curling those little strands by themselves is not always fun because they be pulling the most hair. So now here is where I do like just little sections. Oh, I love this song. This is like a good song for this moment in our lives. Thank you.
Alright, let me lower this music. Because I don't think I can post the videos on YouTube with music and it not being like my music. Although it was like literally 3 seconds. Relax, YouTube. Like, don't be coming from my head like, oh, the music in this, obviously, I did not pay for. I'm listening to radio. See, like, there's like so many fine guidelines on YouTube that you're not supposed to do that I actually don't know all of them. Maybe I should look into that. My dog is back. Hi, Bubby. Hi. Are you hungry? Or you want to go? I can't say the word because then you'll get excited. Damn it. Uh-oh, I dropped it. All right, it's fine. All right, I'm almost done, guys. I'm almost done. And I'm going to show you what I do in the end to make it all look like the way everyone usually sees it. Like, Diana, how long does it take you to do your hair? I'm like, literally maybe 15, 20 minutes. Depending on the mood I'm in, I can go and give this curl, give a lot more curls to this, give it more volume, part the hair a lot different, but I give like literally 2.3 seconds because this is supposed to be the, you know, rushed hairdo. I washed my hair yesterday and I don't want to wake up early and wash my hair again. And I'd really, really rather sleep in than rush to work, basically. So, right, puppy?
Right, puppy? Right?
You gonna bark at me in a second? No? Unbothered. You are just unbothered. Earlier, I was working and he would not let me work. Like, I would start to type and he would come with his paw and just put it on top of my paw. And I'm just like, yo, bro. Can I please? I need to type. Then he would come and just lay on top of me and I'm just like, Jesus, dog. He's probably like, what are you doing here on a day you're supposed to be at work? Okay. All right, so this side is done. All right, I'm gonna let that sit for like 5 seconds? 5 seconds? Ugh, my daughter bought Arizona diet iced tea and it's disgusting. I really like want to put amounts of sugar in there. What happened, Bobby? What happened? You want to say hello? Or you just see my hands moving around that you don't know what to do? All right, well, I'm going to flip my hair now. So the next thing I do after I'm done with my curls, I let the spray stay in and then I flip my hair and brush it out with my fingers. What?
What? Sorry. Man, I wish I knew how to edit videos because I would so slow-mo this down when I flip it over. I'd be like, boom, bitches. But I don't have that capability because I don't know how to fucking work technology. So anyways,
this is the final look. Obviously sometimes I part it differently. You know, you can always give it a quick 1-2 and have that sort of now volume on this side. Or just have it normally. My friend once told me that she likes my hair split down the middle because I'm do the side thing. And she's like, Diana, you should always do your hair, split it down the middle. And I'm just like, I don't like it down the middle only because I feel like I have a huge forehead. So if I do have to have it down the middle, I want it to be like where the hair is annoyingly not knowing which direction to go and they all kind of fall like that. But I don't know how to do that. She's good at that though. I've seen her blow her bangs out so many times. Shout out to you, my girl Lindsay, who does it and her hair always falls in. And then when she's ever taking like pictures, all she does is go like this and like brush it back and it's perfect. I can't do that because my hair is so my forehead's so big that I have to be like one side or in the middle. So I just like to do it on the middle. And leave it like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is how I do my 10-15 minute curls. Gizmo's getting jealous because I'm giving you guys too much attention, as you can clearly see. He's about to hunt me on live on YouTube. Gizmo, get down. Stop. So otherwise, if you guys have any other questions or want to see other videos, let me know. Like, comment, subscribe, and we're saying goodbye now. Say bye. Say bye.
Say bye.